Being a parent in 2025 is tough. Kids are glued to their screens, exposed to social media, and constantly online. That's where FamiSafe steps in, one of the best parental control apps available for both Android and iPhone. But is it actually worth your money? Let's find out in this honest FamiSafe review. FamiSafe isn't a spy app, and that's important. It's a transparent parental control tool. You can't hide it, so your kids will know you're monitoring them. If you're looking to secretly track someone, this isn't the app for you. But if you want to keep your kids safe online, you'll love what it offers. Here are the best features of FamiSafe you'll actually use. Let's start with the most important one, location tracking. FamiSafe gives you real-time GPS tracking of your child's phone. You'll always know exactly where they are, whether they're at school, on the way home, or somewhere they shouldn't be. You also get access to their location history, so you can check every place they've been throughout the day, even if their phone battery dies. Next, we have geofencing, which is also related to location tracking, but serves a crucial purpose. This lets you create digital safety zones, like school, home, etc. Whenever your child enters or leaves these zones, you'll get an instant alert. It's perfect for knowing if they've skipped school or wandered somewhere unsafe. Speaking of wandering, if your child is old enough to drive, this feature is a game changer. FamiSafe tracks driving behavior like speed, sudden brakes, and even phone use while driving. You'll receive a detailed report of all their trips, along with instant alerts if they're driving recklessly. You can also set a speed limit, and if they exceed it, you'll be notified right away on your dashboard. I have created a dedicated video on how to monitor child driving. Feel free to check it out from the I button. In addition to tracking location and driving behavior, FamiSafe takes it a step further by monitoring your child's complete browsing history, even in incognito or private mode. It also provides clickable links to every website they've visited, so you can review them firsthand. No more guesswork or hidden online activity. You'll have full visibility into their digital world. Worried about your child accessing harmful websites? With FamiSafe's web filtering, you can automatically block adult content, gambling sites, or anything unsafe. And yes, you can customize the filter too. Add your own blocked or allowed websites. FamiSafe also includes a safe search feature that automatically blocks search results containing explicit content on the target device. It comes with a preloaded library of harmful or inappropriate keywords, and you can even add your own custom words. If any of these flagged terms are searched, the related websites will be instantly blocked on your child's phone, helping ensure a safer browsing experience. Sure, FamiSafe helps protect your child from harmful websites, but what about apps? No worries. FamiSafe also lets you block addictive or inappropriate apps in just one tap. Whether it's social media during homework hours or violent games you don't approve of, you're in full control of which apps they can access and when. Even if harmful apps are blocked, excessive screen time can still negatively affect your kids, even if they're using the phone for educational or fun activities. FamiSafe helps you stay in control by providing detailed screen time reports and allowing you to set daily usage limits. You can also schedule phone lock times during bedtime, school hours, or family time to encourage healthier habits. Social app detection is one of FamiSafe's most powerful features. It monitors your child's activity on social media platforms and alerts you if any suspicious or inappropriate words are shared. The built-in keyword library is loaded with terms related to bullying, violence, and explicit content. If any of these are typed, you'll receive an instant alert with the full message. To use this feature, simply enable tracking for the social media apps you want to monitor. In addition to keywords, FamiSafe also scans for potentially harmful photos involving nudity or violence. While it may not catch every single image, in my testing, a few slipped through, it still adds an important extra layer of protection. Since YouTube is one of the most popular platforms among kids, FamiSafe includes a dedicated YouTube control feature. It tracks any suspicious words your child types on YouTube, lets you view their complete watch history, and shows how much time they've spent on the app. You can also block specific channels you find inappropriate, giving you greater control over what content your child can access. FamiSafe also offers a screen viewer feature that automatically captures periodic screenshots of your child's phone. This allows you to see exactly what they're doing on their device, even when you're not around, giving you a clear window into their digital activity in real time. Last but not least, FamiSafe includes a live microphone feature that lets you remotely listen to your child's surroundings through their phone's mic. It works seamlessly, delivering clear audio so you can stay informed about who they're talking to and what kind of conversations they're having, offering an extra layer of safety when you're not physically present. So that wraps up all the key features of FamiSafe and how it helps you keep your kids safe in today's digital world. The best part? You can monitor both Android and iPhone devices, and it also supports iPads, Macs, Windows PCs, Kindles, and even Chrome extensions. Plus, no root or jailbreak is needed. Here's what I like about FamiSafe. I really appreciate the clean, user-friendly interface, powerful parental control tools, and the fact that it works without needing root or jailbreak. It's affordable and clearly designed with real parents in mind, not tech experts or spies. A few limitations to keep in mind. While FamiSafe is packed with great features, it does have a few drawbacks. For example, it doesn't capture all social media conversations, only those containing suspicious keywords. This means you might miss some context or important messages. Also, the app isn't hidden, so your child will know it's installed. As a result, there's always a chance they might switch to another device to hide certain activities. Still, despite these limitations, FamiSafe remains a solid and reliable parental control tool for most families. A good thing about FamiSafe, it offers a 3-day free trial, which is enough to test the features. Pricing starts at $9.99 per month with discounts on longer plans. FamiSafe is perfect for parents who want open, effective monitoring without rooting or hacking. If you're looking for a reliable, honest way to keep your child safe, FamiSafe is worth it. If you're ready to try FamiSafe, click the link in the description to check out the official site and explore the plans. Like this video if you found it helpful. Comment below with your questions or experiences. Subscribe for more reviews on parental control apps and digital safety tools.